Hello friends, welcome to a new lecture today. I would like to discuss about the cervical dilators. So the cervical dilators which we use in obstetrics and gynecology, those are called as Hager's dilators. These Hager's dilators are 12 sets of dilators, where the smallest dilator is 1 to 2 millimeters in size. What are the uses of cervical dilators? Uses in obstetrics, we use it in the dilatation of cervical canal prior to evacuation procedure. And in gynecology, they are used to dilate the cervix to facilitate intrauterine introduction of instruments, that is curette, or for devices like intrauterine contraceptive devices or for hysteroscope. It is also used to drain the intrauterine drainage of intrauterine collections like pyometra, hematometra or lochiometra. It is also used to confirm the patency of cervical canal after amputation of cervix. It is used to dilate the urethra in urethral stricture. So these are the different uses of the cervical dilators. At the end, mainly it is used for dilatation of the cervical os, cervical opening. So, thank you guys for watching my lecture.